daughters, he'd divide up his kingdom and give the best portion to the one who loved him most. The two who despised him plied him with flattery. The third, who really loved him, could not bring herself to boast. The king could not stand it that his youngest daughter spurned him. It turned him to a tyrant who was blinded with rage. He banished his youngest and gave all to the others, who promised to look after him all throughout his old age. But they did not love him, and so they did leave him to fend for himself in his madness and ill health. They drove him to wander through darkness and thunder, for they did not care about him once they had all his wealth. The kingdom was plunged into chaos and anarchy. The king wandered madly through the storm that raged wild. He gave them his kingdom. They stole from him his dignity. How sharper than a serpent's tooth to have a thankless child.